investing in it.
فنحن الآن مادين أيادينا بيضاء للسلام، دايرين سلام مرحب، ونحن ما في شيء طلعنا من الخرطوم إلا السلام.
This two-day meeting was between the coordination of the civilian democratic forces and the rapid support forces. Came as a result of the invitation that was sent by us in Taqadum, and we are very glad they accepted our invitation. We spent 2 days talking, culminated in what we call Addis Declaration. In the declaration, we agreed on the one army. There is no way Sudan would, I think, stay as a peaceful country if we have this multiplicity of armies. So the aim is to have one army.